Anda masih bersama kami. Pemirsa, jika sebelumnya sejumlah reporter berhijab sempat muncul di layar televisi Amerika Serikat, Tahera Rahman adalah yang pertama tampil secara reguler. Reporter berdarah India-Pakistan itu menjadi inspirasi bagi banyak perempuan Muslim Amerika untuk meraih berbagai jalur karir. Berikut kita ikuti liputan tim VOA dari Rock Island, Illinois.
Jam 6 sore di kawasan perbatasan negara bagian Illinois dan Iowa. Waktunya menyimak berita dan perkiraan cuaca di stasiun WHBF. Ada sesuatu yang berbeda. As a normal voter turnout for a primary election.
I love the way that you can craft a story with TV news. You get to do it in the words of the people themselves.
Inilah pekerjaan on-cam pertama bagi Tahera. Penampilannya membuatnya seketika dikenal.
It seemed normal to me because I was just following in the footsteps of my mom.
Tahera adalah reporter televisi Amerika pertama yang mengenakan jilbab. Walaupun sebelumnya sejumlah reporter berjilbab pernah siaran di televisi Amerika, mereka bekerja paruh waktu.
I think I've made more of a conscious effort as I've grown older to connect more to my heritage. I have a lot of family members who don't wear a headscarf. My mom wears one and a couple of my aunts also do. We're taught in Islam that it's a choice.
Tahera lahir di pinggiran Chicago dari orang tua asal India dan Pakistan. Tapi penampilannya yang dianggap unik bukanlah alasan ia diterima bekerja di sini.
Tahera deserve this.
Tak pernah sekalipun terlintas di benaknya meminta Tahera mencopot jilbab untuk siaran.
We realize that she is the first, but if she had been the 30th or the 300th or the 3000th, it wouldn't have made a difference. We did it because she's Tahera and she has earned this opportunity.
Penampilan pertamanya merupakan kejutan bagi komunitas Muslim setempat.
It shocks me actually.
Di kawasan ini hanya ada dua masjid. Menurut Muhammad, kesempatan yang dijalani Tahera merupakan titik penting bagi Muslim Amerika.
It's empowering to our kids to see anybody with a veil anywhere, because our kids struggle going to high school. So imagine this young lady being in front of a public audience.
Tapi tidaklah mudah menghadapi penonton.
Actually, just the past couple days I've gotten two or three emails just about how my religion is the religion of the devil and I should reconsider.
Namun demikian, Mike menekankan bahwa komentar positif lebih banyak dari yang negatif. Satu-satunya kesulitan saat ini adalah mengelola perhatian yang membludak terhadap Tahera, terutama dari media lain.
It's allowing Tahera to share her journey with others, which we really want her to do, but at the same time, she has a deadline and she's expected to meet it.
I do think that this is a huge moment, but at the same time, day in and day out, nothing has changed. Just because you got to where you want to go doesn't mean you work any less. This is
Tahera calling. Tahera berharap kerja kerasnya berbuah, tidak hanya naik jenjang dalam karir, tapi juga menginspirasi warga Muslim Amerika agar meraih kesempatan karir di berbagai bidang. Dari Rock Island, Illinois, VOA.